I mean, someone who's not me, that is. Sorry, was only joking with you.
So, the body.
Oh, yes, right, of course. The only unusual thing is the shape of the cuts. They look like they were made with... Well, the ancient Nords used these kinds of curved blades when they embalmed their dead. I don't know who in Windhelm would even have something like that. Other than me, of course.
Let me know if you find anything else.
I wouldn't hold out too much hope. Now, I really got to get back to the body. A lot of work to prepare her for the grave.
Yep. She's been cut in some weird ways.
Large diagonal cut from the left shoulder.
Follow the blood trail. Come on. I just wasn't going far enough. Richard's journal.
Coward. God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
You know about this amulet?
I've never seen anything like it. I would take this to Calixto at the House of Curiosities. He has a good eye for strange trinkets. Might even give you a bit of gold for it.
Tell me anything about the butcher?
Oh. Have you been talking to Viola Giordano? She posts those all over the city, and someone keeps taking them down. Ask her about it if you want an earful. Right then.
Somebody talked to us right out here.
Best soldiers in the
if you've got some time, let me see.
What do you know about this amulet?
This is the wheelstone. It's an heirloom symbol of the power of Windhelm. Traditionally, it's carried by the court mage. I would be interested in acquiring it, if you're willing to part with it, that is. For a piece like that, I could pay 500 gold.
All right, it's a deal.
Wonderful. This will be a splendid addition to my private collection.
All right. Sold some evidence. Apparently I'm not that bright. But if you don't sell it to him, you'll never find out what it does.
To wonder.
Leave me alone.
Mind what or who you practice this on?
No, you gotta talk to the crazy lady.
Fine armor you've got there. Dwarven made. Am I right?
I make. Dwarven style. town gossip.
I find your hand in my pocket. I'm going to cut it off.
No. Keep talking to me like that.
Be on the lookout. I've been following him for months now. Well, no, the guards won't help. The people won't help. I'm the only one who thinks he can be caught. They say they're too busy with the war. I say, what? Huh? What's it say? But he's a dangerous man. This information needs to go straight to the steward. He'll listen to you.
What is it?
I do the cooking and cleaning around the palace.
No lollygagging. You should unload some of that unwanted gear. Head over to Sadri's used wares. Talk to the elf.
Whatever you've heard, I can not explain my research, but you'd just be I beg your pardon. Necromancy. I am a member of the College of Winterhold. In good standing. They haven't allowed necromancy for hundreds of years.